read.
At a time of great political change, the punk and the Prime Minister had more in common than anyone realised.
She lashed out with her handbag at every institution she saw: the monarchy, the old Tory party, the old Labour party, the trade unions. She was a punk.
Back then, it wasn't exactly cool to support Mrs Thatcher.